Okay, so the boots have been sort of sitting for a few seconds here. Let's just give them a quick rinse here, shall we? We'll see how that sriracha comes. Leave those for a bit. Oops, got a bit of water inside the boot. There we go. We'll see how that turns out. And now for the other boot that used to be, like, new. Not so much anymore. Let's see how that sriracha plays out here. It leaves a big red stain. Ah, poor suede boots. Yeah, it's the one thing about these kind of boots. They don't always look the same after an accident like that. Give them some time and I'll give you an update relatively soon. Cheers.